Crawford, pastor of Open Arms Christian Fellowship, and we're hitting the streets in our city, Lincoln, Illinois, bringing you the first episode of many of Community Spotlight. We love this city. It's a great place to live. It's a great place to work, great place to own a business, and a great place to raise a family. And what we want to do is we want to take you on the streets and show you some of the great businesses that are right here in our city. For our very first episode, we have the honor and the privilege to be at Lincoln Family Theater and Community Center, and I'm here with the operations director and my friend, Marilyn.
Hi,
Marilyn,
Pastor.
We are honored to be here with you.
Thank you, Pastor. I wouldn't want to be anywhere else on a hump day, that's for sure, than sitting here with you, talking about one of the best places in Lincoln, Illinois, which is our theater.
You know, it really is. It's a state-of-the-art theater. It's a place that when you walk in, the wow factor is there. I'm amazed. Tell us about it.
It is. It is the wow factor, because when you walk in and you look at it, you think it screams theater, theatrical, that kind of thing. So when you walk in, it's about the experience of coming in. You're sitting in a theater that's a little chilly, you know, so you kind of hunker down in there. You got the big screen, you got the big surround sound, that kind of thing. And then you're watching a movie with people you don't even know, but yet you're laughing about the same thing, or maybe even crying about the same thing.
Yes.
It's about the experience. And we've got the comfortable seats and the amazing staff to help make you feel comfortable, like this is home for you.
The staff's amazing. I love the atmosphere that you've created, the seats. I love that they rock. If you know me, yeah. I love to rock. And the concessions, amazing. The drinks that you offer, the popcorn with real butter. Tell us about that.
Real butter. It's not that coconut oil with butter flavoring. It actually is real butter. So when you come into our theater, you really get what you would do just right at home. So
amazing.
That's something that we're excited about. That's something that we're known for. Plus, you get free refills. Can't beat that.
Can't beat that. Every time we come, I'll promise you, my kids, we get free refills of drink, free refills of popcorn, and they love it. It's amazing. But you know, this theater, it's more than popcorn and movies, as you say. Tell us a little bit about the vision of it and the future of what we're looking at with Lincoln Family Theater and Community Center.
Well, our theater is about the community. We want to be a part of this community because we love Lincoln, Illinois, too.
Yes.
We love the people from here and surrounding communities as well. So when they come in here, we want them to know that this is a place that they can come to be encouraged, to just recharge, sit back and relax, that kind of thing.
Excellent.
So the future of our theater, as far as we are looking, is that we want to be more involved in the community. We want to involve different groups such as
that.
The seniors. We want to involve sports.
Yes.
We want to be involved in things that are going on right here, right now in our community and surrounding areas. We had the privilege of featuring Mario Cannon's first episode of his drama show on TV.
I was here for that. That was amazing.
It was amazing. And, you know, that's big time stuff because Mario is just a hometown boy.
Yes.
So we're getting ready to introduce a new movie producer who's local as well. He does short movies, and he's getting ready to come in independent.
Very
you know,
exciting.
And we're going to show his movie as well here in the near future. We want to do those kind of things. We want to bring in the people from the nursing homes that don't get to see the movies because either it's too loud, because we have this amazing sound system, or because, you know, the lights are too dim. We want to have a time for them to come in. We want to have a time for school kids, for daycares, for the DD home kids to
Excellent.
Come in, because everybody loves to go to the movies, and that's what we're about, is changing lives through cinema.
I love that, changing lives through cinema.
Mm-hmm.
That's exactly what happens when you come here. It's an experience.
It is.
You know, it's not just going to a movie, it's an experience, and it's a great time, it's a fun time. You also, and we're gonna give away some things here, and we're gonna give you an opportunity, some things that we're gonna do. Let me just mention that, and I'll tell you how to get it at the end of this. But we're gonna give away 50 free tickets. Open Arms, we love this theater, and we love our city so much that we're gonna give away 50 free tickets to the first 50 people that come to the counter and say, Open Arms loves Lincoln. And also, you're going to give away some things as well. Please tell us about that.
Well, you can't come to the movies without enjoying Popcorn with real butter, right? You absolutely do. You can take this home afterwards, by the way.
My kids will love this.
So we're going to be giving away some free popcorn with those free movie tickets.
A free medium popcorn?
A medium popcorn, you bet.
Come and mention Open Arms Loves Lincoln, and you'll get a free popcorn. And if you're one of the first 50, you'll have a free movie. Now, you talked about the future, and the future is bright. We're excited about what's going to take place. But also, what about now? I know that even now, there are many people, because I know some of the people that I know, have had parties here, birthday parties, other types of parties. Tell us a little bit about that and how you can do that.
Absolutely. Well, first of all, we have that amazing historical marquee out front. We put messages up on there. People are allowed to rent that to put their own special messages up.
Excellent.
Then we have an opportunity to put messages up as well. That's part of what you get when you get a package here to come in and rent a house out, have your fun, your function right here, whether
yes.
it's a birthday party, an anniversary party, you know, a bachelorette party. Those girls love that, and they get underneath that marquee with their little message out there about getting married, and it's just a lot of fun.
That's what I love about this place. It brings excitement. People come in, they have fun laughing. There's sometimes you're watching a movie, there's tears, and it's just an amazing experience. And Marilyn, what I love is that the theater loves the city, and
yes.
that you're wanting to do more in the city. Because that's what it's all about. We're better together. That's what Open Arms Christian Fellowship is all about. And we want people to know about our city, that in Lincoln, Illinois, we have one of the best theaters, a theater that could be in the largest of cities, and it's right here in our town for us to enjoy. So please make your way out to the theater and tell them Open Arms sent you and that Open Arms loves Lincoln. And if you hurry, you'll be one that'll get a free gift, and you'll also get free popcorn as well with real butter. Again, Lincoln Family Theater and Community Center, it's more than movies and popcorn. We're excited to have this in our city. We love this theater.